This is something that I believe we underestimated as a community, even us, the Hispanics and Puerto Ricans, bringing our families in. We didn't realize how affected they were emotionally with what happened in the island, because we weren't there. We didn't live this through with them. They need to feel welcomed and they need to feel like they're safe. And once we get that, then the rest comes together.